Hello, Cindy Nunnery here, and thank you, Paige, for tagging me in the USANA 24-Hour Nutrimeal Challenge. I'm glad you did, and I'm glad you asked for blueberries, because I'm going to show you my favorite Nutrimeal shake today, and it is a banana blueberry mint, and it is delicious. So I start with coconut water, about 10 ounces. I already have that in there, and then I'm going to add my favorite greens, spinach, some frozen blueberries, banana, and some mint with my favorite Nutrimeal Free. Now, the reason I love Nutrimeal Free is because it is soy-free, gluten-free, fructose-free, and dairy-free, and it is 100% plant protein, and it is delicious with a mild vanilla. So I'm going to add 3 scoops to the liquid. You can also use purified water. You can use almond milk, coconut milk, whatever it is that you desire. Then I'm going to add my spinach, and you can see it's a very large handful. Many times I will add 2 handfuls. And then I'm going to add my frozen banana. And I'm going to pick off about 4 or 5 good-sized mint leaves. Fresh mint, because fresh mint is so delicious. And I love mint, so I put probably a little extra in there, more than I need, but I love the flavor of mint. And then I'm going to add my blueberries. And I'm going to put this on and blend it all up smooth. It makes a really, really nice smoothie. And it turns a really beautiful color. You can see the pretty purple blueberry color that it is. And it's all blended up really, really, really pretty. I wish you could really, truly see how pretty this color is. And I'm going to add it to my Team USANA blender bottle. I love Team USANA. They did so well at the Sochi Olympics. And congratulations to all the USANA athletes. So it makes a really nice, full, thick, and creamy. Now, what I do also is I'm going to add some of the USANA probiotic. I do this about every other day. And I'm going to add it right on top. And then all I do is I just give it a little swish around, and it kind of blends it in. And then that way I usually get all the probiotic in the first couple sips. Now I'm also going to take my health pack, okay, my AM health pack. And I love to take my health pack with my shakes in the morning, because then I have energy all day. Mmm. Love it, love it, love it. It is so delicious. Very, very, very delicious. Okay, so that's my favorite Nutrimeal shake. Now, I'm going to tag a few people in this 24-hour Nutrimeal challenge, and I hope they take me up on it. And if they don't, guess what? They get to send me some Rev 3 in the mail. So, Madge and Canoe Smokeberry, Christina Rivera, Laura Ulrich, I want to see your favorite shakes on video. And then somebody I met on Facebook, haven't met in person yet, but we've communicated on Facebook, and I asked him what his favorite shake was to make, because he's an athlete, and I'm going to let him, when you see him, he'll share a little bit more about it, but I want him to show us on video his favorite shake, and that's for you, Jose Antonio Rivera. So I am very, very excited to see your shake. So I tag all you guys, 24 hours, or I want some Rev 3 in the mail, and thank you much. Looking forward to it.